Walk into the store to get my Henderson things. Oh, look at that in the background. Oh my gosh. Just never get tired of that. Alright, so just got some things at the store. It's gonna be a nice, relaxing day here at Aulani.
Stroll after a workout.
A workout sesh with our coffee.
And GB.
And GB.
And look at this view, it's so beautiful. Zachary with his mocha.
Alexa insisted, so gotta do what the Prager's lady says.
So what's on our agenda today?
Relax, obvi.
Relax. Cool.
Maybe do some shopping.
Shopping. Oh, look at how beautiful this chapel is. Oh, I just can't get over this view. Definitely just trying to remember to be present in the moment. Take deep breaths, take in the sights and the smells, and be with my sugar.
Just enjoy it.
Now we're taking a little stroll over to this area.
Call it, well, I just decided to call it right now, Palm Tree Point.
That works. Mocha drank.
Yee.
Love you. Talking about life, talking about goals. It's crazy to think when we were here a year ago, you know, we had wanted a baby. And a year ago was a nice relaxation from the stress of that. And now a year later, here we are, pregnant with little GB. Crazy how life works out that way.
It works out. Yep. Timeline. Mm-hmm. Glad we spent it with you, though.
Love you.
Stitched. I think it's a tradition for people to put their lays and their
head lays, that same thing,
on top of Stitch when they leave. Hi, Stitch. Look at that belly, little GB.
All right, Zachary's gonna dunk his whole body into the ocean right now.
I agreed to that.
Come on. 1, 2, 3, go. He did it. Ow, ow, ow. Thank you.
here it comes. Alright, what's the verdict? How was it?
Salty and warm.
There you go. Hawaii water is salty and warm. Funny story, I went to the bathroom and there was a long line, of course, for the women's bathroom. And this lady looked at me and she goes, "Oh, are you on your baby moon?" And I said, "Yeah." And she said, "Aw, please go ahead." she let me cut the line. And I said, "No, no, no, it's okay." She goes, "No, I've been there, I've been pregnant. I know what it's like. Baby's always pushing on your bladder." So I thought that was very sweet. And then getting out of the ocean today, a lady complimented me and said I looked cute pregnant.
Yes, you do.
And then, coming down by the steps, there was a lady that said she had no idea I was pregnant as I was walking towards her, and then I turned to the side, and then she saw my belly. So, it's kind of fun. People are, like, starting to notice and say things, which is a new experience. So, little GB.
Pretty pregnant lady walking around. Eating a French bread.
Yep. Here we go.
Here we go.
Going down the lazy river. Live here at Aulani.
Oh. Oh.
Our room is somewhere.
There.
Let's see if we can find your coconut oil.
What? No.
Somewhere up there.
Too bad.
So peaceful.
Yeah.
Dinner at the monkey pod.
Yes.
Wife's looking real pretty.
No. Got baby with us.
Got GB.
We had a nice relaxing pool day.
Yep.
Felt good to go back and shower, get the chlorine and the sand off, and get all dressed up for dinner.
Looking forward to this dinner. We've heard nothing but good things about it, so we're excited. Million. The eyeball's right there. There's the mouth. How cool is that?